Here to tell you the importance of health and fitness. A very known two terms to us are the word health and fitness. Many times we tell or use these words whenever we say phrases like health is wealth and fitness is the key. What does the word health really means? It implies the idea of being well. A healthy and fit person is the one when he or she can function well physically as well as mentally. Proper health and fitness don't depend on our own, but also on our physical environment and the quality of food intake. Health and fitness is the most important aspect of our life. There is nothing more important than health for any human being. When we are healthy and fit, we are able to enjoy our life well. We can talk to our near and dear one. We can laugh, smile, travel, enjoy food, and as well as sleep. But when our health and fitness is not up to the mark, we are unable to do anything and stay behind. We cannot enjoy eating, watching sports or movies. We always remain negative and we are unable to talk nicely with our near and dear. Our health and fitness are more valued than our wealth. In fact, our elders are always being focused on health and fitness part. They treasure it like wealth. To maintain good health, health and fitness at its best all time, we need to take care of hygiene and sanitation around us. We must eat a healthy and complete diet. We must eat vegetables, fruits, milks, eggs, and proper meal, etc. Everyone should make a diet chart and ensure that we take a sufficient amount of carbohydrates, proteins, and vitamins. Apart from eating, we must maintain cleanliness in our rooms, homes, and nearby surroundings. Well, there are many factors that are responsible for our stability of life, health, and fitness graph. But major reason is the person's habit and living style. All the junk foods are destroying people's health and fitness these days. Due to fast-paced life, people are considered about filling their stomachs rather than considering what they are eating and its effect on her health and body. As told by Dalai Lama, happiness is the highest form of health. Happiness will come only when we will healthy and fit. Last but not the least, fitness ka dose, aadha ghanta roz. Thank you. Have a nice day.